Man and Slap is right there with her own skull.
Now, what are you supposed to do? Kill Mufasa?
I know that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside, but thick as you are, pay attention! My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expressions, the lights are not all upstairs, but we're talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unawares. So prepare for a chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shiny new era is tiptoeing nearer. Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my dues. And injustice deliciously squared. Be prepared.
Yeah, be prepared. I will be prepared.
For the death of the king.
Is he sick?
No, sir. I'm going to kill him. I think that's him. Idiots! There will be a king! I will be king! Stick with me, and you'll never go hungry again! Of course, quid pro quo, you expected to take certain duties on board. The future is littered with prizes, and though I'm the main adversary, the point that I must emphasize is, you won't get a sniff without me! So prepare for the coup of the century. Be prepared for the murkiest scam. Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decades of denial, it's simply why I'll be king undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bared. Be prepared! Yes, our teeth and ambitions are bared. Be prepared!